drinking and driving can be an issue for teens, and with prom season here, students are going to be celebrating the end of high school. Bibb County Coroner Leon Jones spoke with students at Northeast High School about the dangers of drinking and driving.